Davenport police say no one was hurt after a crash involving a school bus and an SUV this morning. It happened around 8:20 at Central Park Avenue and Marquette Street. Seven students and one driver were on board the bus and a driver and passenger in the SUV. Police say both drivers were stopped at their stop signs in a construction zone and proceeded through at the same time with the SUV hitting the side of the bus.